I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to control who can comment on your Meta Threads post. Maybe every time you post to Threads, the trolls come out of the woodwork and fill up your comments, making a thoughtful conversation impossible. Or maybe you know something you want to post is going to be divisive among your followers, and you don't want a heated discussion to break out in the comment section. No matter the reason, you can easily control who can reply to your Threads post or replies you leave on other people's Threads post. To be clear, you can't completely disable comments, but you can limit people who can comment to either your followers or people you mention in your post. Also, there is no global setting you can change to adjust who can comment on all of your posts, and you'll have to adjust these controls for each post individually. First, let's walk through the steps to control who can comment on a new Threads post. Step 1. Launch the Threads app. You'll land on your Threads home screen. Step 2. Tap the New Thread icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. The New Thread screen opens. By default, you'll see the text "Anyone can reply" in the lower left corner of this message, indicating that anyone can reply to this thread. Step 3. Tap "Anyone can reply." A menu opens where you'll see additional options to limit who can reply to this thread to either profiles you follow or profiles you mention. Step 4. In this example, I'll choose to limit who can reply to my thread to profiles I mention. You'll see the text in the lower left corner of the message change to reflect who can reply to your thread. Next, let's walk through the steps to limit who can comment on an existing Meta Threads post. Step 1. Launch the Meta Threads app and then tap the profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your Meta Threads profile screen. Step 2. Choose either Threads or Replies at the top of the screen, depending on whether you want to restrict who can comment on one of your posts or you want to restrict who can comment on a reply you made to someone else's post. In either case, the process is the same. In this example, I'll choose Threads. Step 3. Find the thread or reply you want to control who can comment on, and then tap the ellipses next to that item. A menu opens up at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap "Who can reply" in this menu. A "Who can reply" menu is shown. Step 5. If you want anyone to be able to reply, leave "Anyone" selected. Choose Profiles You Follow if you only want profiles that you follow to be able to reply to this item. And finally, choose Mentioned Only if you only want someone who was mentioned in your Threads post to be able to reply to it. Again, you can't disable all comments on a Threads post, and the closest you can get to that is setting it up so that only people mentioned in your post or comment can reply. Your changes will be applied automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.